I was working an 80-hour-a-week job, owned a building and remodeling business, and my dad, the main reason kind of how this all fell in place is my dad, a little over a year ago, he had Agent Orange, and he really had one good lung, and he happened to fall in Plano, Texas, tripped on a sidewalk, and a rib punctured his lung, and 15 days later, my dad passed. It was unexpected, but I saw my dad once before he died, and I have to live with that. And I came home, and my wife's like, "This is going to happen to you if you don't slow down and change your direction." And sure enough, I ended up selling my business, and I didn't know what I was going to do. But more importantly, during that time frame, my parents didn't have any coverage at all. My brothers and I are figuring out where my mom's going to live, how much money we're going to give my mom per month, and we didn't know really what direction to go. And after my dad was buried back in New York with his family, my wife came out of this room with an accidental death policy. It was all crumpled up, and my mom swears my dad never had any coverage on her or any on him at all. And my wife's crying. She's like, "I think this is active." And we call, and sure enough, it was active. And this is 30 days after my dad passed. My mom didn't know how to pay bills. My mom didn't know how she was going to pay her next car payment. She didn't know any of that. And it was funny that after this whole thing happened and my mom got that check, the check was cut on my dad's birthday. That's how emotional it was. That a month after that, all of a sudden I saw this ad, and it was just off of a Craigslist ad. It said, "Hey, would you like to go protect families?" And I said, "You know what? I saw what I did for my mom with the emotional financial stress. You shouldn't have to go through both of those." And I just took the faith jump after my upline said, "This is, here's what's available." And I knew passionately this is what I want to do, and went to my first conference. This will be a year today, actually, a year ago. And my first conference, unlicensed, and wrote my first pop, went out right after conference and started writing. And man, the rest is history. I am so grateful for everything that Symmetry has given me, and I mean, my life back. And now I spend more time with family now than ever before. For my first person I sat with actually had a terminal illness that they were dying in 3 years, and said that everybody in the world was denying them. And finally got on the phone with my upline, Rob, and he's like, "No, we can find coverage." And sure enough, we found coverage. The wife actually hugged and cried when I left, and I said to myself, it's not about anything other than trying to help the person sitting in front of you and what you're able to provide that family on an emotional level, that it's not just a one-time experience. It's my clients still call me today over a year down the road, and it's personal friendship, because if anything does happen, I want them not even question call, but sometimes it's just a simple question. I stopped by a client that's 83 years old last week just to say hi. And she's like, "No one's ever done that for me before." And it's just on a totally different level. It's just, I can't explain. It's not, there is no selling. That's what's so nice about the system. It's zero selling. It's just being open and helping families and being on an emotional level on just trying to fit a need. And everybody has different needs. It could be the full death benefit. It could be, could be something with disability they're more concerned with, or cancer running in the family. Whatever it is, Symmetry is one ginormous, just a process that's able to put with all these different carriers to fill the needs of all these clients. And that's what's so important about not just having one insurance company. We have access to so many, because a lot of people may not fit in that one little circle. And that's what I get from Symmetry. It's just no matter what, we're gonna be able to help the client on all different levels.